So, Mr. Reynolds, we wanted the music boosters to say a quick word to you since this is your last gig, your last go.
Actually, before that, we want to recognize you and Mrs. Reynolds. So, Mrs. Reynolds, you can come up here, please. On behalf of the music boosters, we appreciate both of you so much. You do so much. This whole night is just a culmination of so much hard work, and kids love you, and we love listening to the things that you help them create. So, just a small token of our appreciation from the music boosters. Thank you very much.
As a little passing of the torch here, we have Dexter's music teacher, Mr. Wooten, here with us this evening.
Where have you been hiding all night?
So, the music boosters have a little something else for you.
The great thing about them all being too scared to talk is that I get to say some things that I want to say. Karen has touched my family personally. My five kids have been through, well, some of them are too young, have gone through all the way through, but Karen has been instrumental in nurturing some of my kids. She's been instrumental in their vocal. She's been so nurturing and so pushing the kids to do better, more than what they think they can do. And I know all of the parents who have had their kids go through her music program have been so appreciative of everything that you have done. On behalf of the music boosters, she has just been vital to our program. She's the backbone. We all just kind of, Karen, how should it go? And she's been so instrumental for us too. Sorry, I was not word. But on behalf of the music boosters, we just want to say thank you, and we have purchased for you a gift certificate to the Lead Center for you to choose what you would like to see. So, thank you. Thank you very much for all you've done.
I will.
Bye.